Flash Med. What is the difference between DCIS and LCIS in terms of natural history and the long-term risk of invasive breast cancer? Ductal carcinoma in situ, DCIS, is considered a pre-malignant lesion and can potentially progress to invasive breast cancer within the breast it is found. Lobular carcinoma in situ, LCIS, is considered a marker or risk factor for increased cancer risk in both breasts. Flash Med, video flashcards.